This isn't that bad. He's not doing as much damage to me as I thought he would. Oh, you're so cute. Like, all rainbow and stuff.
Om nom 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 noms.
What's going on, everybody? Caesar here with Z1 Gaming, and we're back. We're playing some more Slime Rancher. So, in this video, what we're going to do is I think we're going to try to get some of these achievements knocked out. I mean, there's a few of them that are pretty easy and we're pretty close to. Like sell 5,000 ports on the port market. That's pretty easy. And then just some of these other easy ones. We're gonna try knocking out a whole bunch of these achievements, see if we can't progress into the game. So if you like this video, don't forget to leave a like if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe as well. And I just want to thank you all, you guys, for the support on the channel. I released Astroneer and Slime Rancher in the same day, and oh my gosh, my views like blew up. It was crazy. So I just wanted to thank all you guys. You guys are amazing supporters. And yeah, I just really wanted to thank you guys. So we're gonna start with like the basic ones and then work away from there. So we need to sell 5,000 ports on the port market. We have what, like 140-ish left, 130-ish left to go. Super easy. That's not even a thing. Three different fruit trees, three different veggie gardens. I think we could probably knock those both out at the exact same time. So let's take a look over here. We have dervishes in there. Okay. So I know for a fact we have silver parsnips in one, so we need silver parsnips and carrots and maybe odd onions, I think. I think that would do it. Okay, oh, we got some mint mango here. So that'll be one. I don't need all of these though. You guys can have the rest. I just want one. Okay, cool. That's simple enough. These guys are just like pooping out them plorts like crazy, which is perfect. That's exactly what we need them to do. Do I have any, no, I don't. Okay. I wanted to see if I had any plorts in there, like bulk plorts. You guys are hungry. How about some of those for you guys? Some of those for the pink guys. Okay. Now, you know, actually, these guys over here might have some in them. Might have a few. I don't know. I did just go on a selling spree. There's 30 right there. There's 30. Oh yeah, we can definitely knock the selling thing out and like no problemo. And then we need to buy a whole bunch of these two, but we're just gonna start with one. Okay, what we got? We got silver parsnips. Lots of silver parsnips. Are you growing silver parsnips? Yes, it is. Okay, it's growing them. What the heck? Why won't these? What? That is so weird. Why won't these like just like do their thing? That's really weird. Huh. Interesting. I don't know what those are doing. They're just like floating there, hanging out. Okay. So we need to get some things planted. And yeah, I guess we go throw these in there real quick. And then quantum slides. Oh, we should have left those. Why didn't I leave those in there? Okay, I'm going to run those back in there real quick. And we'll get back over here and do this. Alrighty. So I'm going to do this. We're going to remove the crops. Perfect. And then we're going to do a cube berry. Right there like that. I can't get any more of those. And then we'll do one on here. We'll do remove crops. And then we'll do a mint mango. Okay, so that's one. That's two. I wonder if the phase lemons count. Probably. Phase lemons are a fruit. They should count, I think. And then, oh, we need a heartbeat. Oh, that'll actually be our three. That'll be our three right there. Okay, let's do this. Remove crops. Purchase. One heartbeat there. We already have enough silver parsnips. Let's go over here and check on these guys. Make sure these guys are good too. Yeah, those guys are doing good. They're doing just fine. Got carrots right there. Oh, I do have some of those I could sell as well. And we have regular carrots. Okay, so we have one veggie. And then I think there's another one down here. I think it's silver parsnips. Okay, and then this should be... Oh, this isn't growing anything. Okay. And then we'll do that one. Perfect. And we're out of those. That's okay. We'll just dump some of them in here. Hey, you guys look hungry. Are you guys hungry? Here, let me help you guys out here. There's a whole bunch there. There's some for you. And here's some for you as well. Oh, they're hungry little guys. Okay, so we have two veggies growing, two fruits growing. Easy enough. So far, so good. And then we need one more fruit. Oh, we don't have one of these growing. Can I have you? Give me your fruit. Why won't you give me your fruit? That one doesn't want me to have his fruit. Give me your fruit. Nope. Mm-mm. It doesn't want to give its fruit up. That's okay. What is this? These are heartbeats. Heartbeats, odd onion. Oh, no. We don't have any phase lemons? Man, what am I doing? Alrighty, we snagged up some cube berries. We're gonna take them with us, and we're going to... Hey, do you... No, you're not ready yet. What are the odds that some of these are ready? Probably not, because they all look... I'm guessing they're probably all still small, and they're probably all still waiting to be growing. I don't see any over here. There was one over here, but I think it's in the same situation. I don't think it's ready yet. It's just not ready. It's not ready. Okay, we're gonna have to wait on those. What is another fruit we could get? Whoa! Oh! It's a lucky slime! Can I suck you up? Hey! I see you! How do I unlock it? How do I unlock you? Did I unlock it? I don't think I did. Oh no, slimepedia. Slimes. Lucky slime. Oh, what did I do? I did something wrong. Maybe I had to shoot plorts at it? But I saw it. I had it in my hands. It was right there. Oh man. What the heck? Okay, well, I did something wrong. I made a boo-boo. There's nothing I can do about it. All right, so, oh, I guess we could do the pogo fruit. That could be a thing too. I'm guessing they probably already ate all of those though, because they're hungry little demons. Yeah. Man, I'm really bummed we didn't get the lucky slime. Because I totally had it. What did I have to shoot at it? I don't know. I don't know what I had to shoot at it. It was a tabby kind of looking thing. Maybe I had to shoot a chicken at it? Let me know in the comment section down below. I'm sure somebody already has or somebody will. But yeah, let me know. Maybe we should take some chickens with us just in case. That's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take some with us just in case. Okay, so we can't do anything over here. We're gonna head back to over here. Now I have these growing. That's one. I think I have three growing now. Heartbeat. Maybe because the silver parsnip. Wait, do they all have to be in the same area? Hold on. No, it just says on the ranch. This is the ranch, right? This whole place is the ranch. This whole place is the ranch, though. Aha! There we go. I got it. We did it. It's amazing. Perfect. And then I need pogo fruit. Let's go see if we can find some pogo fruit over here. Oh, I see some pogo fruit. Don't eat it. It's mine. Oh, we'll get rid of those. Okay, we got pogo fruit. That means we can dig up one of our veggies and then we can plant this. And then we'll get the fruit. What is it? Fruit salad or something like that? We had salad bar. Then I think we'll get fruit. Is it fruit salad? Is the other achievement? I think so. I don't know. Not 100% positive, but we'll find out here shortly. Oh, this is exciting. I really have never just like went around trying to collect achievements before. So this is kind of a, like, I don't know. I'm not big on like achievement hunting. Oh, fruit cocktail. There it is. Look at that. We got two done. Two of them already. And it's a little, we're not very far in. That's perfect. Okay. Plorts. We could sell those plorts. What is this? Something else we could do? Something easy. Knock out real quick. Incinerate an elder chicken. Definitely could do that. Fill a range request between noon and 2? Okay. So we're going to sell plorts and we're going to fill a exchange request between noon and 2. Hopefully. We'll go see what it wants right now. What do you want? You want a prickly pear, 4 oka, whatever they're called. Those things. What's 4 of those? 4 of those, 2 prickly pears, and 1 odd onion. Prickly pears are in the glass desert, so I could go get those. Aka berries. I don't know that I have those. I don't know if I have 4 of them. I'll have to check. Oh, I got 10. I got 10 of them. Perfect. Okay, let's get rid of this stuff. Then we're going to get these 10. And then we're going to get 2 prickly pears, or we're going to get 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. 4 of those. A prickly pear, and a, what was the other one? Oh, my memory is failing me. Oh, an odd onion. Okay, we'll grab the odd onion too. And the tabby slime, we're gonna get rid of the tabby slime because, you know, tabby slimes are, that's a good way to get some tars. Odd onion. Perfect. One of those. We'll go to the desert real quick. Oh shoot, it's already 10. 10:15, 10:16. Oh shoot, we have like 2 minutes. We only have 2 minutes to get it. We gotta hurry. Okay, we're in the glass desert. Come on, we need prickly pears. Where's the prickly pears at? Guys, where are they? Where are they at? Is that a prickly pear? Yes, we can do it. We can do it, this is a thing. Oh, we need to harvest those too because they have things for us. Oh, but we could do this, okay. So we definitely have everything we need. to fulfill another achievement. This is exciting. This is so exciting. Do we have an elder chicken? I don't think we have an elder chicken. Elder chicken. You're a briar hen? I don't see an elder chicken in here right now. Might have to wait on that one. We might have to wait on that one. That's okay. No big deal. So, okay, we're waiting. We gotta wait like 30 seconds and then we'll be good. And it's 12. Okay. What? It just... Oh, it completely changed. What the heck? Honey slime... I can't get that. I cannot get that that fast. Oh my gosh. Honey slime port... Oh, man. I mean, honey slimes are all the way in the forest. I'm not gonna be able to get those. That's unfortunate. I didn't realize they reset at noon every day. So that's on me. That's on me. Okay, we're not doing that one right now. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. You know what? I didn't want to do it anyways. Maybe we'll just wait for tomorrow's. You know what? We could just sleep until morning. And do that. Oh, look at that. Return to ranch. And okay, it's still the same. So once 6 minutes goes by. Oh gosh, that's a long time. Oh well. We'll do something else until then. Until then, we will get the achievement for selling the plorts. That's what we'll do. We'll sell plorts now. And, oh man, I just kind of want to, you know what? Let's just throw these right here. I'm not that worried about them, honestly. And then we need to stand inside of a rad thing for 15 seconds. Just stand in here for 15 seconds. Okay. Yep. Mm-hmm. Oh, jeez. Oh, gosh. Getting close. Did I get it? It's been 15 seconds yet. No? How long was that? Maybe it can't be a Largo. Maybe it has to be just the slime thing. Where is it? It's right. For 12. Oh, no. I had it. I had 12 seconds. I didn't have 15 seconds. Oh, son of a gun. Oh, that was a... Okay. All right, that's fine. We'll just wait. Let our health regenerate. We'll be fine. Look at this. We're going. We're getting there. Just waiting here. Alrighty, can we get the achievement for selling the plorts now? I was waiting for my health, so I started selling plorts. We might be getting close. Maybe. Okay, what are we at? Let's see what we're at here. Are you serious? I need one more. I need one more plort. What are the odds? I just need one. Just one measly little plort. Thanks. Just that one. That one will do it. Oh, that's funny. Okay, let's get the achievement. And achievement! Plort Tycoon! Oh, yeah. Okay. Wow. Wow, we're getting achievements like crazy. Okay. So we gotta stand inside the rad thing for 15 seconds. Incinerate an elder chicken. Fulfill a range exchange request between noon and two. So that means you get, what, 2 minutes to fill that? Wow, that's kind of quick. Obtain at least 3 gold plorts from a single gold slime. So we have to go out and find a single gold slime. That's unfortunate. Constrain 15 slimes in your vac stream at once. So we're gonna have to make like a thing full of just the pink slimes, and then try to get all of them at the same time. 6 different times of slimes in the corral at the same time. Easy. Okay. So while we wait for the noon o'clock hours, I wait and I got 50 pink slimes. We're gonna throw all 50 in here. And we're gonna try sucking up. So there's like 15 in the stream at once. Hopefully that works. I think this is the best way to do it. I don't know. Maybe we should go get more. Okay, what does this want? What does it want now? Is it easy? Is it gonna be easy? I don't know. Because these ones were not easy. What do we got? That's it. 2 tabby plorts and 2 pink plorts. Tabby and pink. Oh, those guys have pink. Those guys have pink plorts. And then wait, are you tabbies? Yeah, you are. Veggie and meat. Hey, guess what? You hungry? There you go. There's those. And then we'll go feed these guys. Oh, that's super easy. Okay, there's those. And one more. Enjoy. Okay. Now we gotta get these collected. What are you doing out? You don't belong out here. Get back in there. Okay. Tabby. Okay, we got those. We need pink ones. Oh, this is close. It's already one. One. Two. Let's do this. Two and two, right? One, two. We did it! Hasty exchange! Alright! Look at that. We did it. Okay. There's another achievement. Wow, we're just getting achievements like crazy. Oh, this is so much fun. What are the odds that we can get 15 of these guys in a single thing at once? Let's try it. Let's try it. Let's try it with just these. I don't think that was it. No. Mm-mm. That didn't work. What if we stand on the outside of the wall? So that way they don't actually get sucked up? Because I don't think they will. I think they'll get stuck against the wall. That might be the best. That might be the best course of action. Maybe? Come on. Come on. How do you get 15 of these at one time? Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna need more. We're gonna need more. There's like 140 slimes in here. So, I should be able to get 15 of them at the same time. No? Okay. What if we get in here? What if we get in here? Oh, there's no way. There's no way that we don't have 15 at one time. There's no way. Oh gosh, are they getting out? They're getting out. They're getting out. There's no way. Maybe. What's the best way to do this? Did I get him? And you. Okay. Maybe we should, on the ranch. This isn't the ranch, is it? It's still this isn't the ranch still. I think it's still a ranch. Okay, I have another idea. What if instead of having them all inside, what if we do this? Okay, so we know there's like 40 here. We need 15 of them. So what if we do this? There we go. That's what it wanted. Okay. Alright, that's easy enough. That was easy enough. Controlling the chaos. Now, what can we do? We need 6 in the same one. Incinerate Elder Chicken. I'll do that as soon as I can. 3 gold ports. As soon as I see another one, we need 15 seconds for that guy. 6 different types of slimes in the same corral. Alright. 6 different types. So we got pink guys. And then we'll have... Is there any blue ones down here? No, there's no blue ones even down here. We might have to go to a different area. I have 4 different slimes in my inventory. So that means if we mix these 4 with the pink slimes, throw them in there, run, and go grab a quantum slime that I have free over there, then we should be able to get the 6-pack. Oh, this is gonna be scary though. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Run, I gotta get the quantum slime before they all turn into tars and start eating each other. Oh, I'm out of stamina. This is terrible. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, I need one. I need one. I need a volunteer. Who wants to be a volunteer? You're a volunteer? Cool. You're my volunteer. Thank you. Your support is appreciated. You're probably going to get eaten and turned into a tar. That's okay. Maybe they won't poop fast enough. Yeah, 6-pack. Haha, we did it. Now, you know what? I don't really care if they turn into a tar. That's fine. Actually, they shouldn't because they'll have to eat something. Yeah, they have to eat something before they can do that. Can I get you? No, where are you at? Where are you at? It's not you. That's not you. There you are. Got him. Okay. I don't want the quantum slime getting out because then he's going to turn everything into tars. And that's just not fun. I guess we can go release him back into his pen. And then, okay, so we got that achievement. Now, we need to hold on to a tar for 15 seconds. And then get a rad slime. We need to be in a rad slime aura for 15 seconds. I think those would be pretty easy. Those two should be pretty easy. So I was out running around, and while I was collecting all this stuff, I saw a gold slime, and I didn't have anything to shoot at it. I had nothing. I didn't have anything to shoot at it. It was terrible, because that's what I need. I need the 3. So I'm going to get some food. I'm probably going to grab these cube berries, this cube fruit right here. I need to have some food with me so I can shoot at them, like at all times, because I never know when I'm going to see one. And then I kind of want to get some chickens too, just so... Because I'm not sure exactly what you need to do to get the lucky slime. So I'm going to carry some chickens with me. And hopefully that'll do it. Okay, I don't need all of these. Let's just use hen hens. We'll just do that. Okay. So now I'm going to run around. I'm going to hopefully find a golden slime. And then, oh, we need to find an ore slime. That's what we're going to do. We're going to find a rad slime. While we're over there, hopefully we'll run into either a lucky slime or a gold slime. Because I need the lucky slime to unlock. And then I need the gold slime to get three plorts out of him at the same time. So we'll see how this goes. Okay, so we got some rad slimes here. We're gonna hold one for 15 seconds. Okay, at 50. Oh no, oh no, no, no. I need you to become a Largo or something. What if I just stand inside of it? That's fine, we'll just stand inside of it. And okay, so at 15, please don't move. Please stay here. Don't leave. 6, 8, 10, and 15. We're just gonna stand here. Hey, buddy. Yeah, we did it. We did it. That only works in comic books. Oh, that's funny, getting radiated. So you can do that. That's funny. I like that. I like that. I like that. Okay. So we got that achievement. Man, we're just getting achievements like crazy. Just getting achievements like crazy. I want to go run around the, I really want to go run around the glass desert, because every time I'm in the glass desert, I either see like a lucky slime or a gold slime, or like something's always over there. So we're going to go run around there and try to get that guy. I guess we could check to see what the heck are you doing. You need to stay in there. We could check to see if there's any tars out here, because we do need to hold on to a tar for 15 seconds as well. And I'm kind of curious how this is gonna go, because, well, you know, they eat ya, they try. Hit mango, mosaic, that'll work. Surely one of these will turn into a tar. Oh shoot, that's already a mosaic slime. Okay, there's those two. What about, do I not have any for you? You eat veggies? No, you just eat veggies. Veggie, do I have any for you? No. Oh, honey, haha. This will work. This will make our tar that we can hold on to for 15 seconds. Hey, buddy. What do you think of that? Yeah. Okay. 40. 55. Oh, gosh. Gotta hold on to till 55. This isn't that bad. He's not doing as much damage to me as I thought he would. Oh, you're so cute. Like, all rainbow and stuff.
I'm not. I'm nom noms.
Yeah, that should be it, right? I definitely think we're definitely at the 15 second mark. Okay, this is like 20. All right, bye-bye. Bit once, twice, bitten. Yeah, we had to let go of him. Okay, all right, we're getting there. We're getting achievements like crazy. Okay, what else do we got? I know there's like some other easy ones that I just need to knock out. Incinerate Elder Chicken. I don't have an Elder Chicken yet. 3 gold ports from a single gold slime. Fill a pond on your ranch with at least 5 different types of slimes. 5-day challenger? Eh, we'll not do those right now. Never stop creating. Fabricate 100 slime science gadgets. Wow, that's gonna be a thing. Place a tar on the number one slime stage. I don't even have that yet. And I don't have that either. Purchase at least 10 different types of slime toys. What? That's easy. 10 different slime toys? We already have a beach ball. Look at that one. And that one. And that one. Oh, this is easy. I'm pretty sure we already have like half of these, but whatever. Crystal ball. Oh, that's cool. Mint in a box. Did we get it? All right, cool. Well, look at all these toys running around. Interesting. We're like on fire. We're on fire right now. This is so much fun. This is so much fun collecting these achievements, because I'm sure these are all things that I should have done anyways in the game. I just never did. All right, we're going to go head over here. We're going to try to find a lucky slime or a golden slime. Oh, there's one. We got it. We got the lucky slime. Oh my gosh, we finally got it. Oh, that's so exciting. Oh, we finally got it. You know how that, if you go through all, wait, there's another one. Can I feed you again? Oh, I could only feed you once. Okay. That was so great. We got it. We unlocked it. Okay, that should actually be all of them now, right? Oh, there's like a white spot. That's kind of gross, actually. We should have got... No, not that. Slimepedia. Slimes. We should have all the slimes now. We do. We have all of them. Oh, that's so exciting. Okay, now we need a gold slime. We just gotta find a gold slime. That's all we gotta do. Just find it, and then we gotta shoot things at it. That's easy enough, I guess. So no gold slimes to be spotted anywhere. I couldn't find one. I could not find one anywhere. And I still need an elder chicken. Are any of you guys like getting old yet? Like, I mean, you really need to do your thing here. Okay. So I think there's one more we're gonna get in this episode, and that is I don't even want to do it. It's just so terrible. I think we have to roast a chicken do. Oh, this is terrible. Oh, we did it. You monster. I know. I'm such a monster. I didn't even want to do it, but you made me. Game, you made me do it. Alrighty, guys. You know what? Like I said, that's going to be it for this episode. I hope you enjoyed. If you want to see more, let me know. Don't forget to leave a like on the video if you haven't already. Don't forget to subscribe as well. Maybe in the next episode, we'll try to get some of the other achievements that we didn't get in this episode. But I feel like we got a pretty good amount knocked out, and we finally got the lucky slime. We finally got it. So I'll see you in the next episode. Have a good one.